Gualtiero Marchesi was born on the 19th of March 1930 and died on the 26th of December 2017. He was an Italian chef, considered to be the founder of modern Italian cuisine. Marchesi was born in Milan, Italy. His parents ran the hotel and restaurant L'Albergo del Mercato in Via Bezzecca. It was here that he had his first experiences in the kitchen. Two of his relatives, Luigi Gisni, who had been a chef at the Ritz, Madeira before he joined Marchesi's further running the business, and Domenico Bergamaschi, chef at L'Albergo del Mercato, were major influences on Marchesi. He identified their ability to prepare traditional recipes perfectly, but also their talent of enhancing the flavor of simple ingredients. At 17 he left school to work at the Hotel Culm in Street Moritz. He then studied at a hotel school in Lucerne before returning to work at L'Albergo del Mercato. There he prepared traditional recipes for lunch, but in the evening was given a free hand to experiment. He built a following for his avant-garde cuisine. Marchesi was an accomplished musician and follower of music. Through this he met his wife, a piano soloist and daughter of a famous soprano. Marchesi then worked at the Ledoyen in Paris, Le Chapeau Rouge in Dijon and Troyes-Grose in Rhône. On his return to Milan, he opened a small hotel with his parents, which he ran until 1977. He then opened his first restaurant on Via Bonvesin de la Riva in Milan. Within a year he earned his first Michelin star, with another following the next year. It took another 7 years, but then he eventually won the distinction of a third Michelin star, the first chef in Italy to do so. In September 1993, Marchesi moved out of Milan to Franciacorta, between Bergamo and Brescia. He opened the Ristorante di Rubusco in the Alberite Hotel, where his vision of global cuisine took root and flourished. His restaurant Gualtiero Marchesi di San Pietro all'Orto in Milan opened in 1998 and is a mix of traditional cooking and modern technology. It is also a cooking academy. He opened a restaurant in Paris in 2001. In January 2001, he opened Osteria de l'Osso, the oldest restaurant in Rome, located in a palace dating back to 1400 AD. In 2011, Marchesi became the first celebrity chef to design two hamburgers and a dessert for McDonald's. In 2014, Marchesi took part in documentary film 29,200 Puthod, L'Altra Verità della Realtà, directed by Federico Angi, biography of Dolores Puthod, international painter. In May 2017, Marchesi and director Maurizio Gigola presents the documentary film Marchesi, the Great Italian at the Cannes Film Festival. He received the America Award of the Italy USA Foundation in 2017.